Two hero police officers arrived just in the nick of time to save teenagers from a burning car. Officers Nicholas Schley and Nicholas Reed, both 23, pulled two teenagers from a flaming vehicle on Tuesday night in Milwaukee. Terrifying bodycam footage shows the moment the hero cops, known as the Nick Squad, raced towards the burning car and saved the lives of two 16-year-old boys. Officers Nicholas Schley and Nicholas Reed, both 23, pulled two teenagers from a flaming vehicle on Tuesday night in Milwaukee. Bodycam footage shows the moment the hero cops, known as the Nick Squad, raced towards the burning car and saved the lives of two 16-year-old boys. The flames, by the time I got out there, were too big for a fire extinguisher, Reed said at a news conference on Wednesday, according to the Journal Sentinel. We knew that we had to get those kids out. The officers were on patrol when they saw a car lose control and hit a utility pole. It flipped over and flames erupted. The cops were able to get the unconscious driver and another teenager out in less than a minute. The officers were on patrol when they saw a car lose control and hit a utility pole. The hero cops were able to get the unconscious driver and another teenager out in less than a minute. A third person had managed to escape the car on his own by kicking out a window. I knew the car had the potential to become engulfed, but at the time that's not what we were thinking, Schley said. To help save someone, there's no better feeling, Reed said. Officers Nicholas Schley, left, and Nicholas Reed, right, both 23, will be nominated for a Milwaukee Police Department Merit Award. I think that officers just like us, and at every Milwaukee Police District station, even across the country, they would do the same thing, he said. Because that's why we joined and that's why we're cops. The two officers will be nominated for a Milwaukee Police Department Merit Award. They graduated from police training 2.5 years ago and have been partners for 2 years. The three teens were taken to a hospital and treated. The driver will be cited for failure to yield and reckless driving.